Hi, I'm Tracey Davidson and I'm studying medicine here at Flinders. Well, I've always wanted a career that would help people and I thought medicine was a good way to do that. And I liked how diverse it was. If you get bored of one area, you can move to another area and there's just, it's like endless opportunities. Well, I'm from Canada. I've had a few friends come over to Australia on exchange and my one friend studying up in Queensland, she's studying medicine as well. And she told me about how great it was and how it's been such a good experience. So I applied and here I am now. Just doing my research and stuff like that. I thought, oh, maybe a smaller school. Heard Adelaide's really nice. A lot of stuff to do. It's nice being by the beach, Mount Lofty. So there's a lot of like outdoorsy stuff to do, which is great. International Student Services likes to set up a lot of stuff to incorporate more international students into life in Adelaide. A lot of international students don't have cars, so having everything within walking distance if you're living on campus and on the bus route is very important. It's nice that the school is part of the hospital. You learn something in your clinical skills thing and then you're right on the wards practicing that skill right away. And the nice part about Flinders is they give you a lot of opportunities for electives in like different areas, so it's not just at the Flinders Medical Center. They offer rural placement and then other opportunities for international students, so you get to kind of study at the same time but still get to explore.